Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are doing great. See here, we already started a new lesson of class 5 and that is decimals. In previous videos, you have been learning the division of decimals, okay? Whatever I taught in previous class, no, I will revise in 10 minutes. See here, the division of decimals. Here, there is a whole, this is a decimal number and this is a whole number. Then how to divide this number? See here, first you have to write here 2 and write here 0.8. Then how to divide this number? See here, first you have to take this 0, after that you have to take this 8. Then take here, already you know 2 on the table. See here, how to do this? Here in 2 on the table, 0 is not there. So take here 2 zeros are 0. Okay, 0 minus 0 is 0. Before taking after the digit of this point, no, you must and should give here point. Next you take this 8 down. Okay, when you are taking the after the point, if digit is there, no, if you are taking, first you have to give here point, then take this digit down. Then to see here in 2 on the table, 4 8 is there. How much the? That is 2 4 the 8. Okay, see here 8 minus 8 is 0. So what is the here quotient? The quotient will be 0.4. so this type you have to divide the number. See, let us take one more example. See here, 2.965 and you write here 5. Okay, see here. See here, in 5 on the first, we need to take one digit. In 5 on the table, 2 is there? No. So for that, what we have to do? 5 0 is 0. Next, what to do here? 2 minus 0 is 2. Okay, see here. Next, the digits are there, no? After the point are there. For that, you need to give here point. Next, you have to take here 9. Okay, see, now how much it is? 29. 5, how much the 5? See here, in 5 on the table, 29 is not there. But which one is nearest to small here? 5, 5 is 25. So here, take 5, 5 is 25. Then take here, 9 minus 5 is 4 and 2 minus 2 is 0. I hope you are getting my point. When you are taking after the digit, after the point digits are there, no, you must and should give this point here. So it 4. After that, see here, 9 minus 5 is 4. Next you take this 6 down. Tell me, 5 how much the, see here, 46 is not there. So nearest small is 45. 5 9 is 45. So 6 minus 5 is 1 and 4 minus 4 is 0. Again you take this 5 down. Okay, see here. Then in 5 on the table, 15 is there? Yes, it is there. How much the? 5 3 is 15. Okay, and 15 5 minus 5 is 0. 1 minus 1 is 0. See here, the division of a whole number is same as the division, means the division of the decimals is same as the division of whole numbers, but here taking point is there, no? That is very very important. When you are taking after the point digits, here point is there, after the digits are there, no? First you have to give this point here. Next you have to take the after that point digits are there, no? Take one by one down. Then this type you are going to solve this examples. This I have taught in previous class. Then what about in today's class? See here, you have divided a decimal by a whole number, a decimal by a whole number. In today's class, you are going to learn how to divide a decimal by a decimal. So see how to do this examples. So I have taken some examples from your practice time 7. See here, not practice time 7, I took some examples from your my practice time 2. Then how to divide this division by a decimal? Division by a decimal. See here, let us take one example. 0.004 divided by 0.2. See here, See here, in previous class you have learned how to divide a whole number by a decimal. But here what is there? Decimal by a decimal is there. There you need to do one simplification. See here what is there? First you have to take this 0.004 divided by 0.2. See here 0.004 divided by 0.2 is there. See here I need to convert this 0.2 is there. Now I need to convert it as a whole number. Then how to convert? See here I have to convert this 0.2 is there. Now I have to convert this whole number. Whole number means already you know. Whole number means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now here 0.004 and 0.2 are there. No, they are decimal numbers. Then how to convert this as a whole number? So let us see, when you are converting a whole decimal to a whole number, no, you need to do one small simplification. See here, what is there in denominator? 0.2 is there. See here, after the point, one digit is there, means you multiply with 10. Here two digits are there, means you multiply with 100. Here after there is a point. Point is there here. After the point there is a for example three digits are there, means you multiply with 1000. See here only one digit is there, means I will multiply with 10, because here only one digit is there. So right here 10 by 10. Which number you are taking as a denominator? No, you take it as a numerator also. So you have to multiply with 10. Why I took here 10? Understood? See here in denominator 0.2 is there. Here after the digit, one digit is there, means you take here 10. Next. See here, there is a simplification. You assume here only 4 is there. See here, 4 is there. Okay. After the before the digit, if you are giving 0, 0, 0, means it is 4 only. When the 0 will get its value, the 0 will get its value. If when you are giving the 0 after the digit, now it is 40, now it is 400, now it is 4000. If 0, 0, 0, 4 is there, means it is 4 only. I hope you are getting my point. See here 0, 0. You leave this point and you assume here only 4 is there. 0, 0, 0, 4. Don't take it as a 0, 0, 4. It is 4. Then 4 ones are 4. Okay. 4 ones are 4 ones are 4 and give here 0. Means 4 tens are 40. Okay. Then see here in this place after how many digits the point is there? After 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. Then take here. 1, 2. Here you give one more 0 and right here 0. Now it becomes 0.040. After that take here. 0.2 into 10 is there. 2 tens are 20. You leave this point, you assume it is only 2 is there. 2 tens are 20. Then take here, after how many digits the point is there? 1 digit. So the point will come here. I hope you are getting my point. And here one more thing I will clear you. See here 8.0 is there, means it is 8 only. 2.0 is there, means it becomes 2 only. 6 point, for example 160.000 is there, means it is 116. See here after the point there is a 0, it becomes 8. See here 2.0 means it becomes 2. 160.000 means it is 116 only. Here if you are after the point, if you are giving 0, no, it doesn't have any value. 8.0 is 8. I hope you are getting my point. Why I thought this? Because see here 0.040 is there. No, you write as it is 0.040. See here 2.0 is there, means it becomes 2. I hope you are getting my point. See here 0.04 divided by 2. Okay. Now see here, this is a decimal number and this is a whole number. Now you convert and take here. See here, right here 0.04. Okay, here 0. After that, what is there? डिनोमिनेटर 2. सी हियर, नाउ डिवाइड, 2 0 0, 0 - 0 इज 0. नेक्स्ट स्टेप, डायरेक्टली वी हैव टू टेक 0, और हियर यू नीड टू गिव पॉइंट. यस, यू गिव हियर पॉइंट, नेक्स्ट यू टेक दिस 0 डाउन, 2 0 0, 0 - 0 इज 0. नेक्स्ट यू टेक हियर 4 डाउन, देन व्हाट टू डू हियर, 2 2 4, 4 - 4 is 0. So this last 0 is there, means you have to keep here. So what will be the answer here? 0.020. If you are writing 0.02, that is also correct. If you are writing 0.020, that is also correct. So this type you have to divide the decimal by a decimal. Here this simplification is there, no, very very important. See here, 0.004 means when you are multiplying, you leave this point and you assume this is a 4. Why we are considering as it is a 4? Because if you are giving zeros before the 4, means it doesn't get any value. Okay, so 4 tens are 40. See here, after how many digit point is there here? 3 digit, 1 2 3. So I gave point here. Next, 2 tens are 20. Here you have to see the decimal number after the how many digit here point will come. Yes, 1 digit. So I gave here after the 1 digit point. Now 2.0 is 2 itself. So this step you have to solve the examples. I am solving the examples from your my practice time 8. Let us take one more example. Yes, take here 2.12 divided by 5.3. Okay, see here how to do. First take here 2.12 divided by 5.3. okay, 2.12 divided by 5.3. now tell me which number I have to multiply here. I have to multiply with 10. See here, in denominator only how in decimal place how many digits are there? Only one digit is there. So take here 10 by 10. Why I took here 10, understood? Because in decimal place only one digit is there. One digit is there means you take 10. Two digits are there means you take 100. Three digits are there means you take 1000. So let us start the next step. See here, 2.12 is there means you assume here 212 is there. 212 ones are 212, and give here 0. Okay, this 0 you have to write. 212 tens are 2120. Then tell me after how many digits the point will come here? After 2 digit. So give here point. Are you getting my point? Why I gave here after 2 digit point? Because here 2 digits are there. Take next. See here, 5.3 is there means you assume here 53 is there. So don't take this point. 53 ones are 53, and give this 0 here. Then tell me after how many digit the point will come here? After 1 digit. Okay, so 53.0. Then take here. See here, I will write here 21.20, and 53.0 is nothing but 53. Already I told, after the point, if there is a 0, means that doesn't get any value. Okay, see here. Now what to do? Next step, 21.20 divided by 53. Then tell me in 53 ones are table 2 is there? No. 21? No. 53 zeros are 0. Okay. 2 - 0 is 2. Next you take 1 down. In 53 ones are 21 is there? No. 53 zeros are, see here, 53 zeros are 0. Next you take 21 down. See here, give point. Next you take this 2 down. Then see in 53 ones are 212 is there? See here, 53 4s, see how much is there? 53 4s, 4 4s 16, 4 5s, sorry, here 53 is there. You take 53, then see 53 53, 4 जा 4, 3 जा 12, 4, 5 जा 20, 20 plus 1 is 21. Yes, in 53 1 जा table 212 is there. How much जा? 4 जा. So 4 जा 212. 0, 0, 0. So the final answer is 0.4. Here 0 is there means you give here 0. Okay, if you are writing 0.40, that is also correct. If you are writing 0.4, that is also correct. So this type you have to divide the number. Yes, let us take one more example. I will take here 0.052 divided by 0.013. Yes, then how to do this here? 0.52 divided by 0.013. Now tell me, which number I have to take to multiply the number? See here, in decimal place, how many digits are there? 3. Then I have to multiply with 1000. See here, multiply with 1000. Why I multiplied here 1000? Because in denominator, after in decimal place, how many digits are there? 3 digits are there. If for example, if here only one digit was there, means you multiply with 10. 2 are there means with 100. Then next, see here you assume here only 52 is there. 52 ones are 52. And take this last 3 zeros. 1, 2, 3. Tell me after how many digits I have to give here point? Only 2 digits. Because in decimal place how many digits are there? 2. So 1, 2. You have to give here point. Next, you assume this is only 13. 0, 0, 1, 3 means it is 13. 13 ones are 13. After how many digits the point will come? 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. After how many digits the point will come here? 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3. You have to give here. Here you have to give the point. Then tell me 520.00 is nothing but 520. Okay, already I told if there is a point after the point, if there is a zero, it doesn't have any value, then it becomes 13. Okay, now you divide 13, you take here 13 and write here 520. Then tell me in 13 ones a table 5 is not there. You take directly 52. Then see 13 fours are how much? 13 fours are 4 threes are 12. 4 ones are 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. So what I have to take here? 13 fours are 52. 2 minus 2 is 0 and 5 minus 5 is 0. And you keep this 0 at the last. So the final answer will be 40. Here this simplification is there, no? Important. Then if you once know this, how to do this, then you can solve the division very easily. So let us take one more example. I will take here now 0.0552 divided by 0.6. Then tell me what to do here. First you have to write like this 0.0552 in fraction form, you write 0.6. Then tell me which number I have to multiply with. Which number I have to multiply with? 10. Because in decimal place only one digit is there. Then take here 10 by 10. Okay, then take here, you assume this is 552. 552 ones are 552 and give this 0 here. Then take here, how many digits are there in decimal place? 1, 2, 3, 4. Then I need to give here, see here 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have to give here point and write here 0. Next, 6 ones are 6 and this 0 as it is. After how many digits I have to give point here? 1 digit. So write here this. So see here 0.5520 divided by 6. 6.0 is nothing but 6. Then divide here directly. 0.5520 divided by 6. Then take here 11 digits. सिक्स जीरो जा जीरो, जीरो माइनस जीरो इज जीरो, गिव यर पॉइंट, नेक्स्ट यू टेक फाइव डाउन, देन टेल मी इन सिक्स वन जा टेबल फाइव इज देयर, नो, सो व्हाट टू डू हियर, सिक्स जीरो जा जीरो, आफ्टर फाइव माइनस जीरो इज फाइव, नेक्स्ट यू टेक हियर फाइव डाउन, देन टेल मी इन सिक्स वन जा टेबल फिफ्टी फाइव इज देयर, नो, देन नियरेस्ट टू स्मॉल इज, इफ यू आर गेटिंग कंफ्यूजन डू वन थिंग, यू हैव टू राइट हियर टेबल्स एंड सॉल्व the examples, then 6 9 is 54, okay, 5 minus 4 is 1 and 5 minus 5 is 0, okay, next you have to take here 2 down, yes, in 6 1 the table 12 is there, yes, 6 2 is 12 and 12 minus 12 is, I will take here 12, 6 2 is 12. 2 minus 2 is 0, 1 minus 1 is 0. If here 0 is remain means you have to keep it here. So the final answer will be 0.0920. So this type you have to divide the decimal by a decimal. I have solved most of the examples from your my practice time. Try to solve the remaining example in your home. I hope this class is clear to you. Thank you.